Did you know that hermit crabs, they do belong to the family called crustacean? And like all crustaceans, they do have an exoskeleton that they have to shed or molt for them to be able to grow.